everyone, what's up? It is me, Micah, and welcome to this room makeover and gift guide video.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
Kung bago kayo sa channel ko, hello and welcome! Thank you so much for watching this video. And para sa inyo na matagal na nanonood mga videos ko, thank you very much for clicking on yet another video. You guys already know what this is because I literally just said it. It is a gift guide video to start the month of December. However, this is not just any gift guide because I also inserted a quick makeover reveal plus a few decor tips. I'm so excited to get this video started, so I'm not gonna make you wait. Let's hit it. If you guys watched our home tour video, then you would know that our second bedroom, aka Adrian's closet, my vanity, our storage, my hosting space, was the place or the room that I did not plan at all. I've actually been super frustrated because this is probably the second most used room in this house, and yet it's also the least functional. Why was it not functional? Firstly, I placed a huge shelf there that became more of an obstruction. It was way too big for the room and it made the room even smaller than it was. Second, yung vanity area ko, which is also where I host. I'm sure nakikita nyo yan sa mga Instagram stories ko. If you guys follow me on Instagram, that is at LouisseNepomuceno. See the plug that I did there? Anyway, I had barely any table space for my hosting equipment and it made me extremely uncomfortable. Lastly, sayang yung potential ng room only because it wasn't maximized due to a mixture of wrong furniture decisions. That being said, of course, I had to tweak it a little bit, a big bit. And now here's a look into our updated office slash closet. Welcome guys! Grabe, I think you can see kung gaano kalaki yung diluwag nito. I remember noon, I can barely make you see the entire room in one shot just because, again, mali-mali yung choices ko nung furniture at that time. But now, here it is, and I'm so excited to share with you all the lessons that I learned from the decorating that I did the last time. By the way, guys, all the major furniture pieces here, like the two shelves, this one and the one at the end, my office table slash vanity, and this drawer came from Sanyang Furniture. Sanyang Furniture is one of the leading brands in the industry. They're very well known for their wide variety of products in good quality and very affordable prices. Guys, can you believe that all the major furniture pieces on this side of the room cost only 14,090 pesos? I mean, where can you get that kind of quality, this kind of look, and so much function for that price? Now, I actually checked the website and these furniture pieces are all discounted, so you can get it for a much lower price, and by a much lower price, I mean around 11,000 pesos combined. Anyway, let us start. So we will begin with this display shelf that we turned into an extension of Adrian's closet space. This comes in different sizes. Merong mas maliit na version, merong mas malaking version. Basta lahat yan, I will flash on the screen and I will also link in the description box below. This actually brings me to my first decor tip. Do not be limited by the supposed function of a furniture piece. Now, I know that this is called a display shelf, pero nung nakita namin yung chaos that's going on inside of Adrian's closet and decided na kailangan talaga namin ng extension, naisip namin na why not use this display rack as the extension of his closet instead of just, you know, displaying some random stuff in it. So I was able to achieve just that by adding these baskets. Voila! You have an additional, functional, and organized closet space. Secondly, we have this office cabinet. Now, this is actually where I put most of my skincare products, mga hair care products, and other products that I will be giving away, and products that I've yet to use. Actually, I'm not sure kung napansin nyo, pero lahat ng laminate dito sa mga pinili kong furniture go together, which leads me to my second tip for you. Siguro this comes down to personal preference na lang, pero I would recommend or I would suggest based on my personal taste that that you limit the shades or the varnish of the wood that you have in a room into two. The reason why I like doing that is because it just looks more cohesive, and at the same time, it gives me decorating direction. Third is my office table, which I also use as my vanity. Based on what you guys can see, dito ko nilalagay yung mga current reads ko, mga jewelry pieces ko, and still, there's so much space compared to the table or vanity that I had in the past. Best part is, if meron akong hosting setup that is more space demanding, I can easily just relocate the items that I have here and do as I please with the space that I have. And yung maganda pa dito sa office table na to is that it has storage space. Meron siyang dalawang spacious drawers where I place my makeup and other important files, which leads me to my third tip. For people who live in smaller spaces, just like my husband and I would highly recommend that you buy furniture with storage space. Alam nyo, ang daming mga bahay na hindi naman talaga sila well-decorated, pero ang gandang tignan kasi malinis sila and wala masyadong clutter. And of course, more importantly than looks, I've always believed that a clear space is equal to a clear headspace. Tidy up and see how this helps your overall thought process. Lastly, for this room, we have another display rack. Now, this also comes in different sizes. Again, I'll flash that on the screen and I'll also link that in the description box below along with all the other stuff that you will see on this video. This is a bit bigger than the first one. That's why I placed it in the innermost part of this room. Obviously, we use this one for its actual purpose, which is to display items. Now, the stuff that we have displayed here are items that we either want to easily grab and go, or those that we actually want on display. Just like Adrian, he wanted his NBA cards, his Nike boxes displayed over here because he is such a huge fan. Actually, guys, this rack was supposed to go on the small space next to Adrian's built-in closet. However, I did not measure with allowance, kaya dito siya nagalagay, and I'm so happy that that happened because it worked so well with the entire layout. But that still brings me to my last tip, which is to measure with allowance. Make sure that the piece not only fits the space, but it's also not too big or too small for it. Like before, diba, I mentioned na meron kaming isang malaking shelf dito sa room na to, and you guys saw that on the tour. Kasha siya, but it was way too big for the space and it did not complement it at all. Remember that no matter how nice a furniture piece is, kung masyado siyang malaki or masyado siyang maliit para dun sa space na gusto mong paglagyan, then at the end of the day, magmumukha siyang pilit. That's it for my quick tour. Now let's talk gifts. I want to give you a simple gift guide on how you can give better and give grander on a budget this Christmas. First gift tip, give intentionally. Alam nyo, yung giving na yan, it's really more of a hard thing. Now, how exactly do you do that? Para sa akin, you backtrack and try to remember something that this person mentioned to you in passing that he or she needs but have not gotten around to it. Alam mo, I'm guilty na in the past, I was one of those people who would give mema gifts para lang mema bigay. Kaya if you really want to give something that your loved one can truly appreciate, show that by giving a piece that you know about him or her. For example, my mom has had this plastic cabinet for 10 years or so, and she's always wanted to replace it, but again, never got around to it because syempre, yung priorities niya were different, and although now her priorities are her kids. So I decided to get my mom this rack. I'm gonna flash it on the screen. It's from Sanyang as well. Of course, I got it to replace her old cabinet, and when she found out that I was gonna give her this, she was just so excited to finally assemble, get rid of her old cabinet, replace it, and beautify her room. You know, seeing her happy just because of that simple gift, simply because I listened to her needs or wants, gives me so much joy as her daughter. By the way, the rack that I just showed you comes in different sizes. I'm going to pop that on the screen and link it in the description box below for those of you who are interested in gifting it to yourself or to the people that you love. Second gift tip, consider functionality and how much use the person you're gifting to can get out of it. It is so much better to give something that this person can use on a daily basis, if not daily, then often. And at the same time, consider working with your friends and family with a kind of gift that they want to receive. Alam niyo, hindi naman lahat nagsasabi ng gusto nila, diba, or kailangan nila. I personally love asking myself what they want for their birthday, Christmas, or any other occasions, kasi ayokong magbigay sa kanila ng tatambak lang nila. You know, my husband goes to work from Monday to Saturday, and most of his time really is spent there. And there were two things that I observed. So, firstly, I noticed na hirap siyang suotin yung shoes niya. Diba mas madali naman talaga kapag, you know, you tie your laces or you wear your shoes nang nakaupo ka. Now, the thing is, he can't do that outside of our apartment where his work shoes are placed. And apart from that, yung shoes na sinusuot niya are safety shoes because he works in production. So, to begin with, mahirap na talaga siyang suotin. Secondly, kapag bababa siya to get some of our deliveries, if not our deliveries, bring grocery upstairs, hirap na hirap siyang buksan yung pintuan because, of course, you wouldn't wanna set those things down kung saan naglalakad yung mga taong hindi naman namin kilala, diba? Shoes travel everywhere, and nowadays, syempre, cleanliness really matters, especially with COVID. So, I asked him if he wanted this shoe rack that I'm going to flash on the screen na merong seat, tapos doon mas marami pang space for our shoes. And the easy answer was yes, kasi nahihirapan na nga rin siya. I had to ask him first if he felt like it was something that he needed. And now we found a simple solution to two seemingly small problems that turned out very time consuming. Ngayon, we not only have more space where we can set down our stuff before heading indoors, but we also have more space for our shoes and a place to sit in order to be able to easily wear them. For my last gift tip, this is something that I really want to highlight. You don't have to spend grandly in order to give grandly. The furniture pieces that I showed you guys today from Sanyang proves just that. They're not worth a lot, but they are such grand gifts to myself because I get so much use out of them for work, for storage, and even for self-care because my office table acts as my vanity as well. And you know what? I didn't even realize that you can transform a room for less than 15,000 pesos. Actually, less than 12. However, as for you, you don't have to make over an entire room for your loved one. Buy one piece alone that can either make the room look better or improve the person's lifestyle or elevate the person's workflow, whatever it may be. You can spend small yet make a big impact. That is it for our gift guide, but it does not end there because Sanya is doing a giveaway for you guys. If you want to win this chest drawer home, then all you have to do is follow Sanyang Furniture on Instagram and Facebook. Comment why you deserve this and tag 5 friends. Then wait for our winner announcement happening on December 20, 2021. I hope all of you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a huge thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, join our giveaway. Of course, I hope that you learned from my quick gift guide in order for you to be able to gift better. Have an early Merry Christmas. I'm leaving you guys with love, hope, and faith. For today, you watched me, Michael Louise, and I cannot wait to see you again. Bye, everyone!